my dear student, you all are welcome in STEM to Math Solutions classes. Now I am Devi Kanja going to give concept on quadrilaterals of class 9 through NCERT. Chapter number 8, prove die, theorem 8.1. Prove die a diagonal divides a quadrilateral. A prove that a diagonal divides a parallelogram. P-A-R-A-L-L-O, parallelogram into. Prove that a diagonal divides a parallelogram into two congruent triangles. Figure dekhen. D E D solution. Given that A B C D is a parallelogram in which A B parallel DC, A B parallel DC and AD parallel BC. Also AC is a diagonal. Prove that triangle ABC congruent to triangle ADC and अगर BD हो गया diagonal to triangle ABD congruent to triangle BC. B C D. Look, मान लो इसको एंगल 1, 2, इसको मान लो 3, मान लो 4, then triangle ABC and triangle ABC. Angle 1 equal to angle 2. Alternate interior angle. AC common hai. AC equal to AC. Common. Angle 3 equal to angle 4. Alternate interior angle. So triangle ABC congruent triangle ABC by AFC congruent rule of triangle. So similarly, अगर इसी तरह से दूसरा प्रूफ हो तो सिमिलरली लिखते हैं, सिमिलरली ट्रायंगल एबीडी कंजुएंट टू ट्रायंगल बीसीडी, बी CG.
At last, I want to say that if you like it, then set aside and face the bell icon. Thank you.